originally when I came here, there was some talk about how I was a partner in this thing. But, you know, I guess I deluded myself. I guess I'm just a peon. I'm a piece of I'm just what am I? I'm
you're an employee. That's
I'm high pitch Eric.
You're a Jamoke.
Not high pitch Eric.
Yeah. I mean, no, listen, I'm an employee.
I
accidentally forgot my place. And realized.
Actually, they take a meeting with high pitch Eric back.
Yeah. No, maybe they don't trust me around. Maybe they can't tell me this and that. But what I would have said is, I'd say, hey, how about putting Rosie on this channel? I'd like to be actively involved in helping her create the show, or if she wants me involved in that. And if not, I'll back off. I said, well, we'd love to have her on here, because, after all, this was my sort of a dream to have her come to satellite radio.
Right, your idea.
So unfortunately, other than setting this whole thing up and getting the dialogue going, I have not really been consulted on it. And I understand my place, of course. I mean, after all, what am I? I don't think I'm that important. And I know I'm not that important.
Well, stop it. Now you're getting ridiculous.
No, I understand. Listen, obviously management thinks of me as an asshole. Because I'm not a guy you would talk to. You would just use me to get her here and then drop me out of it.
What the fuck is so funny about me?
Right.